remember the title of it, but it was a Catherine Hart book, and it was a Western, and my mom had paperclipped the dirty parts, and she said, you know, just skip that. But you're really gonna like the story. I think you should read this book. And so I read it and I loved it. But I was like, how do these people do these things and look at each other in the face? How do you look at someone's face after you've seen their bits? I don't understand.